Good morning, it's your old mate Connigan here. It is Monday the 20th of 6th, 2011. It is 11:24 a.m. And I'm up and getting ready. Got my time. I've had a shave and a wash, so I just need to go and, as you would say, Mike, put some smelly water on. Put some deodorant on and aftershave. As you can see from the clock, I'll try and zoom in. Lift her up a bit. Hold on, we'll come up level with it. Right, as you can see from my clock around the outside, it has 12 hour, 1, 2, 3. On the inside, it has 13, 14, 15, 24 hour. Right, what type of day is it out there? It is a nice day. I'm assuming you can see the mountains, gardens tidy. Mrs. Kennigan, she's over there, she's not going.
No.
She's playing her game, and the Sparrow Boy is there. So, I'm going to get ready and go out. I'll pick up this video once I'm ready to go. And everything else, okay? So I'll speak to you in a wee bit. And bye. Okay, it's me here, Connigan. As you can see, I'm ready. I'm going to head outside. And wait on a Joe Baxi coming. And get a bit of air while it's still dry. Right, I'll see you in a bit.
Okay, bye.
Here. Don't know what type of day it is right here today. We'll see. Looks alright. Good thing is you can see the mountains. So we can't know. I better not put my thumb in front of that camera. I think with this one your thumb sits funny. Sit down there somewhere out of the road. I'll show you the view of the mountains, which you've seen before, but there's a view there. I'll zoom that away in. We'll see. That's the mountains. I'll bring that out again. That's the view you get. Now, and we'll go to the shop. We'll try and hold this without knocking it off this time. Or knocking it onto the other cam. My bins. It's sitting around a wee bit. It's just going to be one of them days. There's a guy in service in my boiler there, but I didn't want to take photos of him because people don't like that. He's in fixing the oil burner. They come about once, twice a year to service it. So, I don't know if I hold that camera like that. So I think I'm covering the mic with my hand. And that's what's the problem with the volume is. But, whatever else is happening, I don't know. So, we'll cut it off here. And we might pick it up when we get to the shop. Okay? We'll just give you the view. That's me here. If we get away, this will have a trolley. We'll just videotape it from the trolley. Oh, I'll have to stop this and restart in a different angle. Yeah, I have to put you at this angle. Two years where I'm going, yada yada yada. I don't know if I can film in here, but we'll see. I'll stop us here, sorry. Okay, Joe Mate Cunningham here. Start recording. What are we looking here for? You might be able to see in here, but we always hope we look at the notice board. Just see what products for sale and whatnot. Is there any dogs? Wood. White Sapphire, double mirror wardrobe, no. Miniature schnauzer pups. I don't want schnauzers. Oh well. Not much really interests me. Grill seats. We'll go on in here. We'll get a bit of shampoo done. And we'll see what the crack is. Right, we'll just keep it facing me. Keep people company in. There's only three bags of apples.
That's good. What up?
Oh, I look. They all smoked our own here. If I can show you where we're going, we will. One big cook. Facing me. talk with you at the same time. This is our freezer department. We get sauce. Brown toast. Every type of frickin' sauce. All sauce of the day, prawns, fish. You know, we have to get stuff for me, for my dinner. So, well, cruise down here a bit. But I haven't seen Popsies. Oh, life is such. You come in this place one day and it's full of what you need. You come in the next room, nothing of what you need. So, it's your old Nate Connigan here. But I'm just out. I'm gonna have a wee quick go at the machine. Right. Always have a wee quick go at this. Go 50 pounds. And that's all we'll do. 5 to 3. I didn't get a hold, so we're covered. Covered. Right. We'll head out to eat somewhere. Backside. Oh, we're going to stand over here the usual spot. Set my stuff here. We'll get the phone out. My phone for a taxi. phone for Joe back to me. Hold on one phone, on the other. Have a taxi please, supervisor Leandre. Hang on. Right. Is that done? Got what I needed, I think. See if we can have a smoke here before he comes. Haven't had smoke from leaving the house. What's it like here today? I don't know. Fat Cat Jeremy, you're looking for beer cider. There you go. £2 for £10, 6 packs. So we'll just wait and then the taxi come on. And that should take us homeward bound. Nothing else happening up here at the minute. So I'll just cut it now to get home. Okay? Catch you later. That's your mate Callaghan here. Right, I'm back home again. Didn't do any more videoing because too many people about, and them out dolls give you such a look when you video at them. And you know, people are like, I don't like to be up on the old YouTube. But I'm going to show you something. I get a wee calendar through my door every year. We get it. It's from the church. There's some nice pictures on it, and some of you might like them, some of you mightn't. So I'll go through it and show you the pictures as I go. Okay, so I'll turn you around. Oh, put my hand in front of it. I'll turn you around and we'll see what they come out like. Right now. We've got a nice picture of a twin. See, I'll go to the next picture. It's a couple of boats. And the next picture. The shire horses, the old type, pulling the plow. And a tractor. Now if any of you can name any of the vehicles, you know what type they are, yada yada yada, you can put them down in the basket bar and tell me about it. And a horse and trap. Or if you can say where they are, you know, if you recognize the place, if you've been there. Nice horse and trap, nice trap there. And a car. And I asked people one time before what type of car that was, or pickup. It's an old fashioned thing. You just can let me know. And we'll... Oh, I'll turn you around towards me. Because we'll have to turn it around the opposite way now. And here we go again. That's an old tractor of some sort. A plane. I don't know what way that is, upside down, right way up that plane, but it looks like it's flying right way up. A ship. Ooh. Another twin. Going across a big bridge, wherever. Wouldn't it be nice to be there? The Orient Express, I take it, that could be. Oh, can't get the pages. We're stuck. I think it's the next page. If I've missed one, I've missed one. If I haven't, I haven't. I have missed one, so we'll go back one. And that's a nice watermill sort of picture, you know. And we've done that one. Windmill in the snow. And that's it. That's you. Right. You get all them pictures on your calendar, which are quite nice, so you get, you know, as I say, you get the train, boat, the horses, whatever that is, jalopy, and then you get a few wee quotations as well with it, you know, like there's a good quotation there. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. Now, I'm not going to get into all that religious malarkey, because I know there's a lot of people out there and a lot of people have different beliefs, so we not get into that side of the programming. It is now 13:15 for you across the shop. It's 1:15 p.m. I don't know what we're doing the rest of the day. Probably not much. I've been up and town, down. We'll wait for delivery to come. The oil man's been and checked the burner. So, Fat Cat, enjoyed that look around your new lorry. It's like a Starship Enterprise there in the cab. It's not like the old days when I used to drive, where all you got was a speedometer with a built-in tachograph, and that was about it. There's none of this modern cameras, so there wasn't. what else? One bob make one. Get on that lawn tractor, get your grass cut. I just know you're busting to cut grass. More of them videos about the place. Well, I got the same as you like when I donned around. The Oracle, the Joker, anybody who's watching this that knows me, have a nice day. This is me for Monday. Might do a vlog Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. There's usually not much happening in them 3 days, but I might put up a quick vlog anyway for them. Or I might not. I might just do one at the end of the week, covering the whole week. Okay, be good, be careful. Those of you out in the road, keep her lit and keep her between the ditches. Okay, we're 10-10 on the side. We gone.